D-Force Redwall by Motor Scenery. Let us have a look. I purchased this from Hong Kong. Let us have a look how it look like. This is the Redwall. The Redwall will look like this. Then you have a look inside of this. It will look like this. I tell you what is the purpose of this and this. And these are the holders. This one and this one is the holders for holding the reed petals. See, there is four way. There is like plus 1, 2, 3, and 4. So we are distributing a air fuel mixer through all these chambers. So here, and the mixture is getting released from here. It is will not understand properly what the reed valve is. Basically, a reed valve is a non-return valve. Why? Because the air fuel mixer can enter from this side and will be delivered through this, but the air fuel mixer cannot enter from the combustion chamber. Whatever, once the reeds are opened, the mixer is released and it will get shut like this. Here it is set of reed petal. Here another, and here another, and this side another set. There are total 4 reed petals. This is one unit. If you see like this, it is like one unit, but it is not one unit. It is integrated, but it is basically two parts. I will show you. For opening this, just pull them. Yes. Now you can see. I will show you. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now I will remove. This is one reed petal. This is called reed petal. These are carbon fiber ones. See, it is very thin. I will show you the thickness of this and measurements also. And the second one, if you remove from this side, I said these are the holes, like rectangular ones, and these parts here. After removing, you will find like this rectangular parts. Basically, it after placing the reed, this part is locking these. So, this is one reed petal. This is one. For removing this, and there are this side and this side reed petals. For removing, I will show you. If you want to change the reed petals, you can change the reed petals. There is no problem. You need this type of screwdriver. If you closely watch here, this is, there are two pieces looking like one and two. For removing this, see, watch carefully. Place the screwdriver here, flat, and push it slowly, not to spoil. Push it slowly. When you push it, when you start pushing from here, it will come like this. This is one. See, this is the position. Remove it. One is removed. And likewise here, place the screwdriver and push it. Once it comes out, leave it. See, it has come out this much. Now pull it. So these parts are very important, not to misplace this. If you misplace, your reed valve is gone, you will cry. Two reed petals, 1, 2, 3 and 4 of reed petal. This is showing in grams. Now I am placing this. It is near about 1.07 grams. So I am placing the second one, 2.19. I am placing the third one, 3.29 and 4.39. Now see, the thickness of the reed petals are very, very important, and the material including the shape of the reed petal is very, very important for the performance of your vehicle. You can easily find out with the design of the reed petal. This is carbon fiber. When you hit it, the sound will come like this. It is flexible also, but not to bend much, it will get break. If you check the thickness of the reed petal, is you can watch, it is 0.5 mm, approximately little bit more, but you can roughly catch it as 0.5 mm. Reed cage is simple design, and this is like holder. This is not metal one. This is hard plastic and heat resistant plastic. It is very strong. Why? Because it has, this case has to hold the reeds and the pressure. So you need not to worry. Why? Because for example, I am showing, once you place this, see, there is a design here like a collar, and here collar, and here a collar, and here a collar. These collars will get fitted into this. All these are the collars which will coincide. So when you fit this, when you fit this case, don't worry, your reed valve case will not go anywhere. It will get locked here. Basically, we are locking the reed petals with the help of these upward rectangle portions. If you see, when you place the reed, it will look like this. See, now the reed won't move anywhere. Why? Because 1, 2, 3, 4 points are there and holding the reed petal. I made a research on the reed petals. Why? Because see, if you check the reed petal design, so everything is calculated, even the corner and these tips and these tips, this curving. And everything is designed so well to give a better performance to your vehicle. Next video, I will show you what are all the reed valves I have, and what the reed valve manifold which I made. I will show you. This is the basic information. So anyone is new to the reed valve, they can have a little bit idea. Secondly, if you simply want to know what is reed valve, nothing but, reed valve is nothing but a non-written valve which includes to improve the performance of your vehicle. That is called reed valve, and the reed valve is designed to improve your torque performance and overall performance output of your vehicle. in a simple manner. In the next video, we will see how a read wall works, what are all the basic things we should know about the read wall, and what are all the problems can occur the read wall, and how to check the read petals, and how to check the whole read wall. It's a short video. I hope this must be useful which are new to the read wall. Place the read petal here, there inside, like these portions are there, so for holding this read petal. See, if you check the clearance, those are not properly holding. You have to match it. You have to match them properly and don't force it, otherwise the reed petals will get break off. Take this and place this and press up to here only. Don't fully lock it until this hole matches. Is it? See, now the reeds are locked. Slowly, slowly press it. Locked. And this one, slowly, this is also locked. This is locked, this side is locked, and this side is also locked. Now see, check. Okay, now check this side. Okay, check from this side. Okay. Once it's done, simply what you have to do, once these two reed petals are fixed, keep it here, one reed petal, press it, so it will go up to the bottom, and again hold it like this, and turn the reed petals, and turn the read case and hold it and press it. Now simply what you have to do, just place it here like this and press it. Yes, your job is done. You can very well change the read petals of V4's read cage. Here all are fine and here all are fine. Now the whole unit will look like this. That's what I said, you have to fix these two reed petals at first. Why? Because after that, see, it is inside, so you cannot do that. That's what, first insert, and after that insert these two reed petals. After that, as I have shown in the video, and you press it, it will get locked. I hope this video is useful. Let us meet again.